Hey, what's up, my awesome people? Hopefully you guys are doing well today. And this is yours truly, the anime guy, and hopefully you'll enjoy the rest of the show. I got another package in the mail by Right Stuff, so I am pretty pumped up and excited because you know when you get a package from Right Stuff, it's like Christmas, especially when you're shopping for anime online. So just by the title, I know a lot of you probably seen dozens and dozens of videos, especially unboxing of the certain title, but I finally got my hands on it and I just want to do, you know, a nice unboxing, especially since there's something else included with the title I got, which was pretty nice on Funimation part. But let me open this up before I tell you the name of the title. There we go, guys. Let me put this out the way. And there we go. That looks amazing and beautiful. And this is Attack on Titan DVD / Blu-ray Part 2 Limited Edition. But as you see the size of it, and excuse, you know, I know I'm talking gibberish because I'm happy, but it includes a art box, which a lot of people don't know. This art box is pretty big, and as you guys can see right there, but this art box I believe is called a premium edition, which the size is pretty big compared to other, you know, art box by released by Funimation. So before we begin, guys, let us see the receipt, which, you know, how much it costs, some pamphlets, and a nice decal. That looks really nice. Attack on Titan. And I'm just gonna put this right here on the side. But before I begin, guys, let us let me explain to you guys what this includes. Okay, so this is a DVD / Blu-ray combo Part 2 limited edition with a nice art box, which I'm going to show you the details. And it comes with episodes 14 to 25, which is pretty awesome. Tons of special features. Of course, this is going to be Part 2 with a digibook, which a lot of you guys probably don't like digibooks, you know, those. And like I said, the special features, English, Japanese, and English subtitles. A lot of people is not liking the dub, unfortunately. So I'm not going to sit here and complain that I'm not going to say I don't like the dub. They could have did a little better in certain characters, but at the same time, I could watch it, but I do prefer the sub. But I could watch both, which you don't hear from a lot of people watching sub and dub, actually. But you can get this from Right Stuff, which they do have a few copies. And that's the front. That's the side. That's the back. And here's the back details. Hopefully you guys can't see me in the camera. But I'm really pumped up and excited about this. Like I said before, 14 to 25 on episodes. And so let me open this up for you guys. It's a little shiny and it's reflecting from the light. And here you put, you put part one in here. And I don't want to ruin it because I'm going old school when I cut, when I do unboxing or cut the wrap off. Yeah. There we go. And there go the back of it. Ooh, just breathtaking. And this box set is pretty, it's pretty exclusive. It's really big. I have to say that, guys. And let me take out where part one goes. And at the end of this video, I will show you how both of them look like in there. Of course, I'm gonna do that for you guys. And this is that 3D card that they give you with part one, which is pretty awesome. The female Titan right there, which I'm not gonna say who it is, just in case not everyone have seen this series. And I'm trying to get part one so I can show you it looks similar, which is pretty awesome. There we go. Part one, part two. And let me get out the box. And here is part two right here for you guys. The side, the back, Aaron right there, main character of Attack on Titan. Part two, limited edition, 1425 episodes. And look at that beautiful cover right there. And let's look at the CDs, the DVD and Blu-rays. So I'm gonna take out the, and I'm trying to remember which size. Okay, that's DVD. Cause I believe it's the same thing with the part one. It's DVD on the first side. There go the first disc on DVD. And I know a lot of people hate the Digibook style, or they really do. And 21 to 25 on DVD, and the first one was 14 to, let's see, 20. There we go. And actually, I'm gonna show you the back of that. As you guys can see right there, the episodes and the extras. And I'm going to try my best to not make this video long, but I do want to show you every detail what this includes. Trying to be something different since there's tons of videos out there. And here's the Digibook, which includes a 24 page. Now the Digibook, which includes the characters, information, episodes, mini episodes, and more. The Titans, and like I said, I'm not going to tell you who's the female Titan is, but just by her face, you should be able to tell. It's obvious right there, guys. No, you know, it's a clue right there, guys. Whoever can't tell who the female Titan is very, I'm not going to say dumb, but, you know, they should know. And the Titans right there, and you know that's Aaron, so no surprise, but the female Titan, I'm not gonna say it. There we go. And there we go. And let me take out the Blu-ray side. And I remember when this first came out, the Blu-rays were scratched up really bad. That's 14 to 22. And no scratch, so that's a plus side, an A plus on my side right there. And Blu-ray, what's that say, 23 to 25. There we go. And I don't think it's on, I don't think it's nothing back of here. You can't really see anything at all. But let me put this right in there. But I am pumped up and excited. I'm going to be watching this in dub and in sub. That's the back of it. There we go. And there go part two. But let me put inside part one to show you guys how it looks. And does that look breathtaking, guys? And thank you all for checking out this video. Let me know what you think about this video in the comments below. But yes, part one and part two. And it's balanced, guys. A lot of people saying it was wobbly or like the Psycho Pass, but it's balanced. So I don't know who said that in the first place. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the show. Let me know what you think about the video in the comments below. Don't forget to check out my last video too, was on anime news, my social links, my anime list, Twitter, and now Facebook. And I will see you all in the next episode, guys. Take care and have a good one.